Now coming on to the expenditure part of it. Expenditure part of it is most of the offers, not all, but you can say maybe 60-70% plus offers, which are actually the good offers you should have with you, would be seeking your social presence, would be seeking your blog site, would be asking for you, okay, what all assets you have for you. Social assets you can always build. You can have your Facebook, you can have your Twitter, LinkedIn, Snapchat, all that stuff you can easily create. That's okay. That for some, it's okay because some products are more sellable on social media, but some are requiring your personal attention to it. And that's why you need a blog site, you need a email building system with you, you need to have a funnel system with you. And then what else I should be sharing with you? Okay, yeah. Then you have a click tracking mechanism also. Okay, you should be having a click tracking mechanism. So whatever traffic you are spending to your offer, be it a blog, be it through email, be it whatever ways, you should be able to track this. Now coming on to the expenditure part of it, ads is not necessary for every campaign. It depends. See, I run ads for my webinar because when I'm doing my webinars, I'm basically selling my courses, and from there I'm bringing my student. That's why I run ad. Remaining the affiliate program, I don't run ad because I have built-in communities. I'm a part of certain communities where I'm helping them for solving a problem. So I don't actually require ad for this particular aspect because I'm not running a PPC model. But yes, because I run ad only for the webinar purpose. I need to interact with people who are interested to learn this concept because that is a learning mechanism I run ad for. I don't run ad for any offer. You never see me promoting an ad for an affiliate product. I don't do that because I'm not in a PPC model. So ads is not really required if you're not doing any webinars. If you're running webinars like me, you will learn. I also teach how to run your webinars if you want to run. Suppose you want to sell a high ticket program. Suppose you want to sell ITM, Internet Traffic Mastery, which is a $1,200 program. That program you cannot sell through ad. You really need to bring people to a webinar. You need to really give value to people. You need to teach what exactly they're going to get. And you need to become a student for that program. Then only it makes sense for you to promote that program. Okay. So these are now what is the expenditure and all that stuff. If you ask me, email marketing is $15 per month, which I teach, so 950 rupees a month. Click tracking is, you can note these numbers, $17 a month, like so 17 and 15 makes $32. A funneling system, which I teach, now this could vary, it's $97, no, 6500 rupees. So all in all, you can say you need to have a budget of maybe around 8 to 10,000 a month to run this business. And you need an internet connectivity, you need a laptop, you need a good camera so that you can record a video or something, because to really promote these programs, to really get into involved marketing for, you know, apart from your blogs, you have to go on videos also. Videos, you can go on Facebook, you can go on YouTube, or that's all. But basically, if you talk about the investment, or it is like, you need to have a budget with you because you're running a business. This is a business. You're running a business. You don't need any staff. You don't need any employee for that matter. It's all about you. You tie with a company. The company is not charging you for getting registered with them as an affiliate. So nobody is charging you anything for that matter. So it's a business for you. It's a business which is a home-based business. You really need not to have much of investment. And the only investment I say is all in your these few systems which you need to build in, because the involved marketing, the involved affiliate marketing program is making you as a successful entrepreneur for the world. And the examples you can say, you can check on John Lee Dumas, which is Entrepreneur on Fire. You can check out Pat Flynn. You can check Vic Streisius. You can check Gary Vaynerchuk. You can check Michelle Gardner. These are all what? These are all brand in itself. You can check Neil Patel. These are all their brands. So basically, when I teach involved affiliate marketing to you, I basically take you to a journey where you become a brand. I don't want you to struggle with the PPC thing for you. PPC could be a side affair, just give a page name to it and let a PPC run if you really want to go for that model. But I don't appreciate that model much because it is not even related to me. I don't know what my customer is. I don't know his need. I'm just picking a niche traffic and running a PPC ad, hoping and anticipating that something magical will happen. But when I'm doing an involved affiliate marketing, I know my customer. I know their problems. I know at what time I should be offering what product to them. And the beauty is when you do an involved affiliate marketing, you have your own data, you build in all your data, and you keep nurturing them, keep offering them newer, newer products. Okay, so that's what my answer is all about. Now,